Hi everyone, I'm back, and as I am shooting this video, Taylor Swift has officially broken records for iTunes as the fastest album to reach number one in less than, I think, 6 minutes. And right now, I think there's been a problem with the uploading of the songs on iTunes because, as reported, there are over 800,000 downloads once the Reputation album got released at 12 midnight. So I had the same problem as well, and I know when I went to Twitter, there are still a lot of people experiencing the same issue, but hold on, hang in there, because the album is worth it. So probably the last song that I will be reacting to is Dancing With Our Hands Tied. This is really intriguing because I really want to know what the song is about. So let's just listen to it. Let's go right at it. It starts really slow. Then it starts going fast, which I really like. I'm kind of digging this beat. It's really cool. Racy lyrics. You turn my bed into a secret oasis. I like that lyric. I like that there's some EDM part in this song because I've never heard a Taylor Swift song with this kind of beat, and it's really new. It's a new sound for her, and it's really working. Wow. That's some real vocals coming from Taylor. It's really belting all throughout the album, which is really nice because that's one side that we haven't seen that much from her. I think this song is one of my favorite listen to the whole album, and I think this song is probably on my top 3. And it's along with Call It What You Want, and this one is, I think, King of My Heart. That's really a good song too. And what do you guys think about the Reputation album? What's the best song that you think is inside the Reputation album? Comment below, subscribe, and let's see. Let's just talk about the new album that Taylor Swift has produced for all of us. I know that all of us are excited, and continue supporting Taylor Swift, and let's continue supporting pop music.